So I got a cool question from Enrico. He asked, is there a method to put the name of the day in another language? So inside IntegraMod, you can get the current name of which day it is. And then you can, for example, use that maybe inside an email or something. But it's a bit more difficult if you want to do that in a different language. So I thought I'd just record a quick tutorial about it to show you how that works. So over here, I have a little example scenario. So over here, we have a Calendly module, and this will be triggered whenever somebody is going to schedule a call with me inside Calendly. And then what I wanted to do is I wanted to send a confirmation email. And then I have over here one in English, and over here I have one in Dutch. So over here in English, this one's pretty easy. So then the email would say something like, hey, I'm looking forward to our call. Have an awesome day. And then what we can do is we can personalize this with the current day of the week. So to do that, we go over to this little calendar over here. So then we have the date and time functions. Then we insert here format date. And then before the semicolon, you want to add the now variable. And then after the semicolon, we want to add d. And this is important because this tells IntegraMod what to format now to. You can also find it here in the page for tokens for date and time formatting. I will also put this in the description below so that you can check it out. But then over here, you can see that d stands for the day name over here. So if I'm going to send this email now, just to show you, then we send this to a fake person. And then over here, you see that it says like, hey, have an awesome Wednesday. Pretty cool, right? But if you want to do this in a different language, then yeah, how do you do that? Because the default is English, right? So over here, I have a Dutch email, and then it says nog een fijne dag. So that means like, have a nice day, right? So we want to personalize this. So there's multiple ways, I think, to do this, to translate the current day of the week. You can, for example, use a Google Translate module, but I like to reduce my amount of operations as much as possible. So I came up with the replace function, and then we're basically going to replace each day of the week by the Dutch version or another language, right? So let me show you how you can do that. So over here, I have the set variable module, and what I'm about to show you, you can use in any module, but I just thought this is handy to keep the overview. So then over here, the first thing that we do again is format date, and then we insert the now, and then here d. So again, then if I click here save, and if I would test this, and then here remove this thing, then over here you see that it right now says Wednesday because I'm recording this on a Wednesday, right? Now, what we want to do then is we want to copy all of this. Then we go over here to this A. This gives us the text and binary functions. And then we want to use the replace function. And the replace function basically allows you to give it some text, then search if inside that text it contains this. And then if yes, it will be replaced by this over here. So what we want to do is we want to add this over here, and then we want to paste the previous formula before the first semicolon, and then we want to replace Monday by Maandag, because Monday is Maandag in Dutch. So then right now, if the current day of the week is Monday, then the variable would say Maandag. And we basically have to do that over and over again for all our days of the week, which are 7, right? So then over here, you would just copy this, replace, and then paste the whole thing in here again. Tuesday, Dinsdag. And then we copy the whole thing again, replace, we paste it again. Wednesday, Woensdag, and again. And then we say Thursday, Donderdag, and so on and so on. So I'll just do that real quick. And that is the last one. So we basically just did the same thing over and over again. And I have to admit, this whole formula doesn't look so super neat, but as you can see over here, it will work. So right now it says that it is Woensdag, which is Dutch for Wednesday. So now basically what we did is we formatted the current date and time to the day of the week, so the day name. And then we just replace, if it's Monday, then we replace it by Maandag. If it's Tuesday, we replace it by Dinsdag. If it's Wednesday, we replace it by Woensdag, and so on and so on. And then what you can do is you can just copy all of this, and then you can, for example, use it inside another module over here. So then I can say, nog een fijne, and then I paste the whole formula in here. I click here, okay. I click save, and click here, run this module only to show you if it's really working. Click here, okay. And then over here, you see that it now says, nog een fijne woensdag. So this is how you can translate and use the current day of the week. I think this is pretty handy for a couple of different things. You can just use it inside your emails. Maybe you want to use it for social media and so on and so on. So if you have any questions about this, just let me know in the comments below. And if there's also any other tutorials you would also like to see from me, then also let me know in the comments below and then we'll see what I can do for you.